Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Maset, Hefel, 15th century BCE, royal woman of the 18th dynasty. Aset was a lesser-ranked wife or concubine of Thutmose III, R. 1479-1425 BCE. Her tomb has not been discovered, but a funerary offering bearing her name was found at Thebes. Such an offering indicates a rank in the court, although her name on the offering bears no title. It is possible that Aset was a foreign noblewoman, given to Thutmose III as tribute or as a cementing element of a treaty between Egypt and another land. Such women received elaborate burial rites and regalia in keeping with their station in the royal court. Amidji, 15th century BCE, 18th dynasty court official. He served Queen Pharaoh Hatshepsut as vizier of rank of governor. Amidji belonged to a powerful family of Thebes. His father, Neferuben, was governor, or vizier, of Lower Egypt, and his uncle, Usurmen, served Thutmose III, 1479-1425 BCE, in the same position. Usurmen's tomb at Thebes contains wall paintings that depict the installation of government officials in quite elaborate ceremonies. The most famous member of Amidji's family was Rekemeyer, who replaced Usurmen as vizier for Thutmose III. Rekemeyer's vast tomb at Thebes contains historically vital scenes and texts concerning the requirements and obligations of government service in Egypt. Some of these texts were reportedly dictated to Rekemeyer by Thutmose III himself. Another family that displayed the same sort of dedicated performers is the clan of the Amenophites. An-Nefer, On-Alphis, a sacred bull venerated in religious rites conducted in Erment, Hermonthis, south of Thebes. The animal was associated with the god Montu and with the Bucci's bull in cultic ceremonies and was sometimes called On-Alphis. The An-Nefer bull was chosen by priests for purity of breed, distinctive coloring, strength, and mystical marks. The name An-Nefer is translated as beautiful in appearing. In rituals, the bull was attired in a lavish cape, with a necklace and a crown. During the Assyrian and Persian periods of evacuation, circa 671 and 525 404-343-332 BCE, the sacred bulls of Egypt were sometimes destroyed by foreign rulers or honored as religious symbols. Abdiashurta, 14th century BCE, modern Syria. Abdiashurta reigned over Amuru, known today as a region of Syria, and was a vassal of Amenhotep III. His son and successor was Zuru. Abdiashurta made an alliance with the Hittites, joining Sepulullium as I against the empire of the Mitannus, the loyal allies of Egypt. Abdiashurta and Amuru epitomized the political problems of Egypt that would arise in the reign of Akhenaten and in the Remesid period.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.